Shit.
Crazy.
Dang, dog. Oh, God, my mustache is falling off. Oh,
and on.
Does anyone want to say a little something into the camera?
No. A little something into the camera.
All right. Man, did I miss it?
I think it was that tree right there. Was there something else too we did?
Yeah, you
I stuck
you flat-chested his butt.
I did, in fact. I remember that.
Flashback to that vlog.
Let's go back, guys.
I thought he was gonna pretend to.
So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do?
I was thinking about doing it, but I don't want to grab her.
Remember that?
Yeah.
She remembers.
How did she forget?
She remembers. Good times.
Wait, did you put it in the crack?
I feel like I put it like right here. All right, right there.
We're gonna come back in 6 months and see if it's still there. I feel like it won't be, but I don't know. I don't know that much about gum.
So I guess gum dissolves.
I guess it does.
That makes
or burn it.
I thought it was 7 years. I can see residue of the gum though.
Yeah, we all do.
Okay, that does nothing. I don't see nothing.
That's all.
Gum doesn't last in the wild.
We
is
proved
what we
that
learned.
Gum, it does disappear. And that myth.
Someone
busted.
Probably ate it.
Myth busted. Isaac, you just missed our Mythbusters bit.
What?
Here today. Welcome right. to the vlog. We're going to do something crazy here today. It's going to be insane.
Black Rose Comedy Tower. And it's about to get insane.
What? You can tell because of Batman.
Alright, someone grab my legs.
Hang over the edge. Just like Batman.
I'm gonna call all these numbers.
I know, and he's still going up.
That is not real.
No, bro, that's real. Touch it.
Bro, look at this thing.
Touch it, Vika. Put it around.
I dare you.
Touch it your time.
It's not that scary.
You missed.
Crystal in the bucket just
what
like
even
opens the shell.
Oh.
You're like, okay. Oh, he's mad now. He's just vibing. Yeah, bro. No
time. So I'm gonna throw this down through this hole, okay? Just like,
show.
I'll show you. And Aid's gonna catch it. You got this.
You throw your camera now.
Welcome back to the first annual tossing of the Dolphin, where we're going to throw the Dolphin out of the tower, and then Abe below at the bottom of the tower is going to catch the Dolphin, and we'll be back in a minute.
Max! Okay, you ready?
Here we go, the first annual tossing of the Dolphin, and 3, 2... Sounds like they didn't get it. Hey, we'll try again next year. And first annual tossing the Dolphin was a fail.
It's a major success. I mean, you can't really put it into words how much this means to us here every year today. And I mean, just have such a great group and such a great audience here watching us and the roaring, adoring fans. You know, all the, we've all everything we could want right here, today.
And see you guys next year for the second annual Tossing of the Dolphin.
Hey, see ya. Bye-bye.
It came down fine, but...
Kaboomers. You go, it's like a ghost town in there at nighttime.
You idiot.
Frick. I thought it'd be a cool transition, but... Well... It's up there now.
I threw it one time, I was like, I'm not going to throw it again because it's going to get stuck up there. But.
Okay, well, I guess that's the tradition now. We got to get it stuck up there.
We can get it.
We have to bring one every year and get it stuck
up there. Put someone up there.
Yeah, we probably could. Who wants to get up there?
Hey, volunteer.
Oh.
What the heck?
Dang.
Yeah, just pull up that ladder.
You might have better luck just climbing the wall.
That boy, yeah, that you'll get tennis
for sure if you have.
Tennis, bro. I love tennis. Have you guys been down here? Or, oh, it's just nothing down there.
Bag.
Just a hole.
Yeah, it's just a hole.
I guess it's tradition now.
Yeah. Hey. And then in 5 or 10 years, we'll
have someone go.
We'll climb up there and find all of our footballs.
Our kids will go up there.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
All right.
That was
that's
toes.
What Chastis was talking about.
You know, I was gonna drop.
No,
we left her in the hole.
We left her in the top.
Hi. Make sure you follow Black Rose Comedy on YouTube. And have fun on TikTok.
Next time on the Green Lake Vlog.
Wait, I'm just kidding. I already got yelled at.
I was not happy for a long time.
Well, good riddance, Randy!
But smiles were made dear for people like us. In the winter, in the summer, don't we have fun? Times are bum and getting bummer, still we have fun.
This is a phone?
There's nothing sure.
No.
I want Shark Week every year.
In between time, ain't we
oh
got
my
fun?
God, why?
Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun?
Not
much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun?
Oh, that was loud. Yeah. That looks like a bone. That's a wiener. You got that wiener bag. Show us the wiener. Isaac, yours is way smaller. Do you know Rap God?
Take a shower.
Yeah. Clean on the weenie.